The question says, the blue triangle is blank, the orange triangle. So I know I need to use the words larger than, smaller than, or same size as to compare the two triangles. I see that the question says the blue triangle, so it's asking about the blue triangle first, and it's saying what is its relationship with the orange triangle here. So if I look, the blue triangle is actually larger than the orange triangle. It's smaller. So I know my answer is larger than.